I'm Ajay Wagh. I'm an interventional pulmonologist here in Chicago, Illinois. I work at a major academic institution. I was very lucky to be able to participate in the aScope 5 benchtop research laboratory, and there we were able to interrogate the scope, really see how it works, and really compare it to other existing technologies, including reusable scopes. And from that standpoint, the aScope 5 performed just as well, if not better, than the reusable scopes, as well as some of the other competitors. We were able to be fortunate enough to have the opportunity to use the aScope 5 in clinical practice. And at that point, we noticed very similar results when it came to maneuverability, handling, and flexion extension, and the optics were absolutely crystal clear. So it really translated the laboratory experience with our clinical experience. The aScope 5 has a very small footprint, and in a place like the operating room that's always congested, especially for us doing bronchoscopy, we have to maneuver around each other. It's nice to have something that's small and portable that's just as effective as a reusable scope. And from that standpoint, we're very excited to have used it in the operating room very successfully. It also reduced the congestion at the head of the bed. We've enjoyed using the aScope 5 during advanced therapeutic type procedures as well as advanced diagnostic procedures. Specifically when it comes to APC, we have not noticed any flickering of the image. We have very good resolution and near and distal field optics, and so it's worked very well in those scenarios. When it comes to biopsies, we also maintain an excellent view as well as maneuverability. And when it comes to stent management or manipulations, that has also worked out very well. But mainly it is able to take some very tight turns with its incredible flexion and extension capabilities, as well as rotation, which is important when it comes to, you know, placement of valves in tight locations. So we've had a very good experience using the aScope 5 for those types of procedures.